doing, Mr. Godfall? We're in the plant thing, and we're going down here. In hell.
We're going down.
These plants are terrifying, but yet they're easy to kill. Ah, shit, this is not plant area. I was gearing up for plant area.
At least we got a map.
Yeah, but I was gearing up for plant area, not display area. Get my handgun out. If it's spiders, I have to go back upstairs and gear up again.
Oh, I'm gonna have to get all the crap for poison.
I only got one. I brought one just to be safe here. That's it. I brought one to be safe. But if it's zombies, I need my knife. Because half the battle is knowing what the hell you need for the battle.
Yes.
Janitor. And claw marks, of course. It's gotta be Hunter, isn't it? Server room, great.
I'm hoping it's not Hunters, because we haven't heard any Hunters.
I'm not afraid of Hunters, because there's claw marks. You see claw marks there. Okay, I now wish I hadn't brought my knife now.
I think one of the zombies behind you got up.
No, they didn't get up. I gotta make sure they're dead, though. Ah, shit. Well, it's a good thing I'm dead out of bullets.
Ooh, nice. That's a kill. That one's probably not dead.
Yeah, that's why I'm gonna throw my flamethrower again.
Oh, it's dead. It's not reacting.
What we got here? Trophies. Gotta be something. We gotta expect that. Hang on.
Damn it. Oh, what the fuck? Did that zombie's voice change?
Oh, he's dead.
That's a kill.
Yeah, but this one's not getting up, though, so that makes me kind of scared. You hear that, right?
That's a different one. I think one of...
Yeah.
There we go. I can't tell if it's dead or not.
No, he ain't dead. He's gonna get up. Like they always do. I'm confused about this one right there. Oh wait. Murph.
Murph?
Yeah, remember the thing we found?
Examine the trophy.
Hang on, some more shit here. Ooh, shotgun shells.
There's the bottom. Oh! That's the code. Wait, what's that code to?
Well, apparently I'm gonna go there and find out. Why do you still have it?
Because you probably still need it until the code's done.
Okay, code or this area?
I guess we could peek around a bit more.
I'm just keeping my shotgun just in case of a hunter. Shit! Oh shit!
It's a liquor.
Wait. I wanna make sure I'm not trapped. I could probably keep my
distance. There's two.
Where's
the second
one?
Up on the ceiling, unless that's a reflection. Above the first one. Do you have a grenade?
I got a flash, not a grenade. I don't have a grenade. This is not good. I shoot one. I was hoping to take the distance, take one out, but I think the second one will take me out.
Where's the door to get out of here? Cause you go pop them, run to the door, and see if they chase you.
The door is way over there.
Maybe not worth. We could go come back.
Yeah, I'm gonna go do the thing first. I'm just gonna do that. I'm not fucking with liquors.
Yeah, that's...
Especially with two liquors, not to add. One liquor? I could take out. Two. Jesus Christ, man, you're asking a lot out of me. Why is it gonna be two?
Maybe that's why they gave you a bit of shotgun ammo.
Guess so, but it only gave me three shots. It takes like around three shots to kill one. Alright, let's do the other thing first. Let's see what this thing opens. Alright, let's look at it again.
It is.
Yeah, but what if it's backwards?
Well, I guess we just remember it one way and just flip it.
I'm doing the big. No, wait. I'm doing Tetris, small, big. Okay. Tetris, small. Fuck. What was the other one?
It was the square.
Oh, yeah, this thing and. No, wait, it's backwards. Backwards. How do I delete? Backwards and big.
We unlock the test lab.
Oh, that's good. I'm gonna do it backwards. Big, small. I'm gonna do it's big. Small. Fuck. Oh, no, wait. Small and then Tetris. Okay, never mind. No. Alright, where's the direct test will probably be the plant thingy?
Yes.
Or is that downstairs?
Could be downstairs.
Oh, it is just there. There we go. Ah, shit.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Black Stallion says he'll be online in like 20 minutes.
Of course he would. Alright, oh wait, you're big. Alright, so that one's gonna be up to the top. Is that right?
I would think.
Okay, I see. Oh, I see how it is. It's gotta be at that range, okay. Okay. Nope, mistake. Alright, so if I fill you up, you'll go that high. And then, shit. You gotta make it to the top part, to that part.
Wait, how high does it have to go? To the red thing?
Yeah, to the red. See, but the thing about that is... Because no matter what, none of them fill it up to the max. It's about the same size as the container at this point. How do I decrease the size of it though? Can I split it? No, I can't. I cannot take it and split it up.
I think you already screwed up. I think you have to restart.
Oh, I restarted though. No, I gotta get it that high, but the thing is... There's like 2/3, and then. Alright, I think I got it now. Alright. So would this be big enough or not big enough? Let's find out. There we go.
Hey!
All right, let's go to shrine plants. Wait. Nothing good happens.
Error. Solution temperature is outside acceptable range.
Oh yeah, let's say something about temperature.
How do we heat it up?
I'm assuming, let me see. Let me go on my notes. Turbo side. Add the requirement amount, UMV 21. Cool immediately. Fuck, I need to cool it. Was there possible there was a, like a fridge downstairs? That's where I need to go, get it?
Probably.
That's my guess, because I got the thing, but I think I gotta freeze it, which I think it's downstairs. The thing is, I don't know how I'm gonna deal with the lickers. I guess I could just shotgun my way out of it.
You probably have to.
It's not pretty though, because those lickers hurt like a motherfucker. I'm encountering one health thing. I got the 12 shotgun shells on me. I'm gonna do this. Shit, you scared the crap out of that little plant. What the fuck, you can't? How the fuck is that thing alive? Jesus Christ, this is not good. This is not good. I need to fight you over here.
That,
like, seriously,
that's upsetting.
It is upsetting. I need to get him in here. Crawler's a pain in the ass already. Crawler's a pain in the ass, but is he throwing a zombie in that mix?
Yeah, that's just being a dick.
I'm wondering how I'm gonna kill it fast. I need to kill it silently, but the thing is, he's right over that corner right there, that's for sure. This flamethrower might work. Oh, I mean, he's fucking up. Oh, well, I think it's how I'm gonna kill him. Maybe flamethrower might work? Come on, be silent. I stand corrected!
Nope. That didn't work at all.
No, it did not. In fact, that probably pissed him off. Just went for the crawler now. Come on, crawler. Come on. God, but if I open this door, I'm afraid it's gonna... Where the fuck you go?
I don't know. He just fucked... They all just fucked off. Oh, there he is. Oh, he's running.
Jesus Christ, I'm gonna do this. Hang on, I'm gambling on this one.
Run!
Yeah, it's a plant! Jesus Christ.
That was too close for comfort.
Alright, one shot. I popped the zombie one shot. Then bail out. Is it over there? Oh, that works too. Alright. Alright, I see the liquor. I'm gonna pop him. Fuck, I lost him. Alright, I see him again. I'm gonna pop him. Run like a motherfucker. Fuck.
Yeah, they can't get through the door, and that's the good thing.
Which I could use it to my advantage, but right there he is, right there again. Fuck. I guess I'm doing it slow and steady, I guess.
Well, you have a lot of bullets, you said.
Oh god, they're fast. Yeah, it's like I want to pop them one shot at a time.
I don't like how you keep trying to gamble on that second shot.
Goddamn, because... They're fast as fuck, man. They are fast.
Yeah, look at them fucking run.
Fuck, there's two of them just chasing!
I would have pulled out my shotgun because he was that close.
Is he here? They're both out of range now.
Check the ceiling just in case.
Okay, there, I see him right there.
I would shotgun if you're gonna get this close.
No, the thing is, if a shotgun one's gonna, they're both gonna maul me to death. That's the issue.
No, one would get stunned, and you just have to pray the other doesn't nail you. The problem is if another zombie appears.
That's why I'm thinking, just creeping past them now, cause that one I can't get to, so it's gotta be in here.
Oh wait, isn't that the thing though?
I don't have any power. Alright, I need to get to a save or anything. There's an exit. Looking for me that they're not gonna pursue here. Shit! Jesus Christ, I'm so close to personal!
Yeah, that... like, I jumped. I'm not gonna lie. I jumped. I did a quiet jump.
I was up close and personal, man. Can I burn the zombies down?
I don't think so.
Jesus, that one, I'm like, alright, I'm good. Turn slightly to the left. Holy shit, he's right in front of my face.
Is he getting up?
I hope not. No, not yet. I mean, I think he will, but. First, I think he will. Alright.
Oh!
Fuck, 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 fuck.
That. I really don't like that. Why does it only say you have two shots left?
Oh, because I only had 30 shots on me and I kind of wasted most of them. Now. I was thinking,
can
okay,
you
30.
Up? Okay. Like, I don't... After that zombie dropped, I'm paranoid.
Fair enough. Right. Fuck, I lost shot. I don't have a clear shot in there. I still don't have a clear shot. There she is. Or he. I can't tell the gender. Where's my flash grenade?
I don't think it works from behind. I would heal. Fuck off. You might have to waste shotgun bullets at this rate.
I could always go back and get my. Fuck.
Hopefully he's dead now. Is she already dead?
I don't trust him.
That's where you're She's flying. Jiggling. I don't think the flamethrower is really
Jesus
good to figure out.
Fuck, 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 fuck. Yeah, I'll go with the knife better, but.
I hope she's dead this time. I really don't like how she makes noises. Oh, well, shotgun bullets you can make. That's cool.
Christ, that.
Oh! Or handgun bullets, that helps.
Yes, yeah. Okay, I think that's the.
Is that
for...
what we need for those things?
I think so. Shortcut! Was there anything else? Oh, right, there was more stuff down there. Jesus, what got me though? Shortcut to wood. Okay, we're back.
Oh, is this just a giant circle?
Yeah, it's a giant circle. Oh, so I'm gonna need that. Let me go get my rest of my hangin' bullets, because I got a shit ton of bullets. Where's my shit ton of bullets? There we are. And my plenty of shotgun shells. I don't think I'm gonna need that. I don't think I'm gonna need that. Yeah. This thing I will need, but not now. Flash grenades apparently I don't need. Or is it because they came from behind me?
I think it's because they came from behind.
Because I want to keep those as, like, the defense mission. So I kind of want to keep the knife, though.
Yeah.
I kind of want to keep the knife. Just for zombies.
Yeah, smart move, smart move.
Alright, I'm going to be here. Leave a comment, subscribe, such, such. See you guys next time. Oh my god, the fucking liquors. Just the fucking liquors.